Sziasztok! Ma folytatom a Spellforce 3 emberi hadjáratomat, és itt maradtam ugyebár, hogy megérkeztünk Mulandir városába, vagy területére, vagy valami ilyesmi. Út Mulandirba, ha minden igaz, valami ilyesmi lehet.
What in the blazes was that?
I wouldn't know.
Az egy goblin volt, nem?
Blasted armor.
Fel kell fedezni Mulandirt, városát.
By the... Oh, I suppose we found the source of that smell.
Indeed. But who or what in the world did this?
Sounds like a plan.
Megyünk erre. Fel akarok fedezni mindent, amennyiből lehet. Oh, hello.
God King too strong. God King too cruel.
He took mother, he took son. God King will eat, eat. Until we all dead.
Whatever's necessary.
Ezek ugyebár gyengék, és mindennek, minden a támadás ellen ugyanolyan gyengék, szóval mindegy, mivel támadunk. Oh, hello. Megerősített páncél. Ja, olyanom van, oké. Okay. Kaptam még egy ilyen megerősített páncélt. Ja. Jó, ezeket itt legyőztük. Irány tovább. Hogy elnézem, erre nincs semmi. Ha.
Aha.
Sure.
Utánozott.
That way?
That's the way. Mm-hmm.
Ó, nem. Ez.
Yes? Alright, why not? Interesting.
Sure.
What do we need? Looks pretty narrow. I don't think we'll fit through there. Though maybe... Now it looks pretty narrow. I don't think we'll fit through there. Though maybe...
Just
maybe...
What's that?
No idea. Doubt it'll help us, though.
This way, right?
Jó, mindegy, irány erre. Oh, hello.
Danger up ahead. Yes.
Oké, okay, viszonylag könnyedén legyőzzük őket. Viszonylag.
Here we go.
Blasted armor. Blazes. What is that thing?
Looks like a golem to me. Maybe the shapers created it.
Huh.
Immune to stun, immune to silence.
Yes.
Remek.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's see. What do we need?
Okay.
That way? Yes.
A jégmágia ellen gyenge, de hát nekem nincs olyan fegyver, ami jégmágiát okozna. De van. Oh, hello. Ice damage. Wow.
So, what's the plan?
Egyelőre azt hagyjuk. Derítsük fel a terepet jobban.
Sure.
Interesting. Human. So we aren't the first to enter these tunnels.
But he's mummified. He might have been here for thousands of years.
A Hibernian, maybe. It's hard to tell, but that might be tattoos on his forehead.
Oké, 4%-kal nagyobb kivédési esély. Az jó. Yes. Oh, hello, ott van valami.
Now would you look at that?
Something you need?
Oh. Poison mushroom. Valami mérges gomba.
Mm-hmm.
Plusz 10 fókusz. Legyen ez.
What's next?
Yes. That's the way.
All right, here goes nothing.
Get moving.
That way?
Yes.
Fair enough.
No, no, stop! What is meaning of this? Why are you killing God King Scions? You! Ugh! You smell unclean, filthy, strange creatures you are. Where come from? Who are?
Just give the word.
Do you live down here?
Down here? God King does not understand. There is only here. Here in the dark beyond.
The dark beyond?
Yes! Big city. Dark and cold. City of old gods. Evil place. Deadly place. God King protects Scions from evil in dark beyond.
Wait a moment. You and your people, you've always been living in these tunnels?
Of course! Where else would God King's people live? Dark beyond is death.
Huh. His ancestors must have found a secret entrance into these caves centuries ago. That's the only logical explanation.
Remek.
We aren't your enemy. Your people attacked us first.
Yes, yes, Scions did attack you because Scions were scared. God King wants you no harm. God King is good person, protects people from the great evil in dark beyond. But to protect, God King needs power, and for power, needs Scion flesh. Flesh is power, raw and strong.
Wait a moment. Did you just say that you eat your own people?
To protect from dark beyond. God King has to. If not, he will lose power.
So, what do you protect your people from? Monsters?
From horror! From pain! But strange flesh people would not understand. Strange flesh people have not seen it.
Seen what?
Horrors! Unspeakable!
unspeakable evil, mist and fangs and darkness bred from Lost City. 14th day, it comes and takes scions, children, men, women, eats them, slaughters them. And only power can drive it back. And for power, God King needs flesh. Sad, sad cycle of pain.
Huh. Maybe he's talking about a spectral abomination, a kind of ghost. I've read about these in some writings on Shaper Ruins.
Or maybe he's just plain bonkers. I guess we won't be around long enough to find out.
What's a bonkers? God King does not like to be talked about like that!
Szóval a saját népét teszi ahhoz, hogy ereje legyen, hogy elűzze a gonoszt. Érdekes.
What is this power you were talking about?
Magic! Old magic. Learned from great-great-great-grandfather, Old God King. But to use, God King needs flesh. Fresh flesh of Sion on 13th day.
He might be talking about a primitive form of necromancy.
And it requires him to eat his people to use it.
Who knows? We all know how fond these priests of Nor are of their shady rituals.
This is gruesome.
Gruesome? Strange fleshmen didn't listen, did they? If God King does not eat, God King loses power. And then evil from dark beyond will take them all. Ugh. Strange fleshmen, disrespectful. Strange fleshmen should leave. Go back where they came from.
We can't. We are here to find the lost city, Mulandir. The dark beyond, as you call it.
But you will die.
We don't have much of a choice. Can you help us get past this gate?
God King does not like. But God King understands. Yes, he will help. But you will help God King first.
What do you want?
It's simple. Group of treacherous scions tried to steal my throne. You kill scions for God King. Bring him their flesh as proof. God King shows you way through door. Understood? God King will be here.
Were these rebels a small group in the southern parts of the caves? I think I killed them already.
You did? Show him. Show God King their flesh.
Sure. Here.
By the... Yes! Yes! Strange flesh people speak truth. It's them! He smells it. He smells it clearly. You honest. You loyal. God King will answer your questions.
Okay. És milyen kérdésekre válaszolsz?
Yes? What do strange flesh people want?
I think we'll be off now. Farewell.
Huh? What?
Yes? What do strange flesh people want?
Anyway, it's time for you to keep your end of the bargain. How do we get through this door? What are the words?
Are strange flesh people certain? They will die.
Just tell us the words.
God King understands. The words are... Kualan Zugaruge. Speak words to stone men, and door will open.
Kualan Zugaruge. Shaper language. Who would have guessed?
Understood. Farewell, then.
Wait. You... God King has favor to ask, yes? What do strange flesh people want?
Adjunk a bring goblin flesh to the Goblin King. Jó, de hogy adom oda?
So, you eat your own people?
To protect! To protect!
What do you protect your people from?
From horror!
Seen what? You know I'm-
Horror! And all- What's a bunker?
This is gruesome. Anyway, it's time-
Our strange-
Just tell us the words.
God King-
Balanza-
Understood.
Wait.
What?
God King wants flesh from outside world. If strange flesh-
That's, noble.
Well, we'll see what we can do.
Thank you.
That was one strange encounter, to say the least.
Hey, hozzak neki ízét.
Who is this?
Hey,
my strange flesh friends. Did they bring more meat?
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, yes, they did. Mmm, good flesh, but not best. We'll feed power, but not for long. God King thanks.
Ja, remek. Elvesztettem az egész ilyen goblin meat-et, goblin kaját. Ha? Mindegy. Ez fajább ez a pajzs, nem? Vagy ez? Legyen ez.
Ha?
Jó, szóval be kell mondani a jelszót, és akkor a csávó átenged ez a nagy goblin.
Interesting that they speak our tongue, though. At one point or another, they must have had contact with the outside world.
Várjunk, hol is van? Ja, erre.
You got it.
Most csak úgy kíváncsiságból le tudnám győzni vajon? Mivel elég erős.
So, what's the plan?
Legyen az, hogy mentek egyet, és megpróbálom legyőzni, és ha le tudom, akkor oké. Ha nem, akkor meg inkább... Inkább bemondjuk neki a jelszót.
Is that my imagination, or did that thing just talk to me?
I'm afraid so.
You speak the words.
Attack.
Are you certain this is a good idea? This thing looks rather robust.
Yes.
Hmm.
Whoa.
Understood.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Yes. What do we need?
Hot.
Yes.
Egy őszinte legyek, nem. Nem hinném.
What's next?
Damn it, I need healing.
Oh, oké. Nem, ezt nem tudnánk legyőzni. Nem, ez... túl erős. Csak úgy megpróbáltam, mivel csak úgy kíváncsiságból, hogy... milyen erős a karakter.
Is that my imagination, or did that thing just talk to me?
I'm afraid so.
You speak the words.
Jaja. Ez lesz az.
Kualan Zagaruge.
You may pass.
Should I?
It worked. Huh.
Let's find out what he was guarding, shall we?
Gondoltam le lehet győzni, de ugyebár annak ellenére, hogy gyenge például jégtámadás ellen, nem sebeztünk rajta valami nagyot.
Nihal's hammer. This is beautiful.
I won't argue with that.
Do you feel that? Wind. We're getting close to the exit.
Blasted armor. Many tales have been told about Mulandir, the lost city of the Shapers. While some scholars go so far as to doubt its very existence, others claim that it was a utopia, an unconquerable city in a valley of never-ending summer. However, they all agree on one thing. Whoever finds it will go down in history.
By Nihalf, we've found it. This is amazing.
I agree.
Now where can we find clues about the Bloodburn? Is Grim?
Huh? Did you say something?
I said, where should we start searching for clues? We need to find out more about the song.
The song? Yes, of course. Do you think we could rest for a moment first, though? I'd like to take some sketches of this place.
Well, how about we go back to Everlight to get some charcoal first? It's not as if we're in a hurry.
You're mean.
All right. I guess you have a point. The only problem is, deciphering the Shaper tongue isn't an easy task. We can't just walk in here and expect to find the answers we're looking for.
Then what do you suggest?
I assume the Nexus would be the best place to start. The heart of the city.
The Nexus?
Long story. In short, it's every Shaper city's core. It's where they drew the energy for their constructions from, where they created their devices, and where they stored their knowledge.
All right then, let's go.
Oké, irány a Nexus.
Interesting.
Ami pont, hogy itt van.
Yes.
This way, right?
Hmm?
Will do. Now would you look at
that? Oh, hello.
Gan arazukan za zawayetu kanlar.
Do you see that?
Can you hear us?
Zanzufumijar! Zanladar! Zanzufumijar!
I'm sorry, but we don't understand. We
Kwaslan. Za Zaladar?
Punara Yuganza. Zawayetu Kwanlar. Zanzu Nomyan Kesnai. Zanladar?
Fascinating.
You speak their tongue?
A bit. I've never used it in an actual conversation, though. I still can't believe this is happening. We're talking to a living Shaper.
So you think this is actually the spirit of a Shaper?
It's not a spirit, Tahar. This man, he's neither dead nor undead nor alive. It's almost something like an ethereal puppet string is keeping his life force in place. Not enough for him to die. Yet not enough for him to be truly alive.
Elnézem, gyenge az íjászat és a fekete mágia ellen. Ajaj. Nincs íjam. Remek. Oké, akkor még mi ellen gyenge? Fekete mágia. Az ellen nagyon.
How long has he been like that? Do you know?
No. But the signature of this magic that's surrounding him is unlike anything I've seen before.
Something you need?
That's fascinating.
Well, not what I'd call it, but yeah, I guess.
So, what did he say?
I don't think he was talking to us. He's not even entirely aware of our presence. I think he's gone completely insane.
Interesting.
Niruki?
We should kill him. Better safe than sorry.
Wait, what? Have you gone completely bonkers? This might be a living Shaper, for heck's sake. We're not just gonna murder him.
All right.
Fine. Then let's just keep exploring for now.
Probably better. Let's go find the Nexus.
Uh-huh.
Pedig ki is nyírhattuk volna.
Sure.
Got it.
Mert hát miért ne? Ugyebár.
Corporal? Another
oh,
ghost.
Oh, te is itt vagy. Ugye elnézem, lehet összeszedni fegyvereket ellenük, mert ez a csávó jégmágia ellen gyenge.
Mindegy.
Mm-hmm. Undead. Lots of them. How did they get here?
They could be Shapers, couldn't they?
Or Hibernians. Only because nobody in our era discovered Mulandir doesn't mean they didn't. Remember that mage in the caves?
Just give the word.
Ez a pajzs egész jó, hogy elnézem.
Huh?
Elég keményen sebeznek ezek a zsomborok. De nem azért, de nem kéne kidőljenek.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Hmm.
They will fall. Damn it! I need healing.
All right, here goes nothing. Hmm.
Yes. Yes.
Hmm. Kill all our heroes.
Really?
So, what's the plan?
Húha, elég erősek ezek a zombik.
Corporal?
Fair enough. Let's do this.
Yes.
Nincs valami vágó fegyverem? De van.
Yes.
Az nagyobbat sebez.
Danger up ahead.
What do we need?
Nagyot sebeznek ezek a zombik amúgy.
Yes.
Elég erősek.
Hmm. Huh?
Hmm? Ó, ott van fenn egy jó nagy Undead Destroyer.
Huh? Corporal?
Get ready.
Yes.
Ah!
Yes.
Oké. Okay. Egyelőre minden oké.
Damn it! I need healing.
Get moving.
So, what's the plan?
More fighting. Does this never end?
All right, here goes nothing. Fair enough. Let's do this.
Ennyi az egész, hogy le is győzzük őket, XP-t is kapunk, plusz pénzt. Ott van még egy cucc. Kettő is.
Nihalf's hammer. Isn't this incredible? The buildings are almost still intact.
Hard to believe nobody ever found this place before. Right in the middle of Iskander.
Mire jó ez? Szóval ez valami orgyilkos fegyvernek a része, amit hogyha megszerzünk, akkor újra tudunk kovácsolni, és akkor kapunk egy jó fegyvert, vagy valami ilyesmi. Ami egész jónak hangzik. Csak ahhoz gondolom fel kell akkor fedezni mindent.
Got it.
Erre nem még lehet menni. Menjünk
sure.
Erre. Az mi? God damn it. Arium gyenge volt a jég mágia ellen.
What do we need?
Jó van.
You read my mind.
Tűzgólem.
What's next? What you get? Yes.
Danger up ahead.
Yes.
Just give the word.
All right.
Jöjj.
Whatever's necessary.
Inkább csak futkoráljunk körbe-körbe, és akkor lőjétek őt. Ezt kicsit gyengítsük meg. Oké, így könnyű elintézni. Most már nincs sok életereje. Szép.
Yes. Interesting.
Part of a fire golem. Szóval egy tűzgólemnek az egyik része.
How long have you been doing this?
Doing what?
Digging up bones, dusting off trinkets. I honestly always thought archaeology was just a hobby for the nobles with too much money.
Well, it is in a way. And I'd have to lie to you if I told you my life's been particularly easy, especially during the Mage Wars.
Yeah, I guess. Did you ever think of going elsewhere? Kalea, maybe? Finn and Mir? Why did you even leave Windwall?
That's a long story. And regarding your first question, yeah, I have thought about that. Kalea especially. Marvelous place with scholars. But then Rondar Lacaine came along and offered me this opportunity.
Makes sense.
Kíváncsi vagyok, hogy mennyi gólem meg élő halott. Oh, hello.
Fine, you read my mind.
Huh?
More fighting.
Yes.
Does this never
yes.
end? They will fall.
Jó, mert a jég mágia az keményen sebzi. A tűz az nem, ugye bár, mert hát tűzgólem.
Whatever's necessary. Corporal? Yes.
Hát ez mintha semmit sem csinálna.
They will fall.
Yes.
Yes. Új, mínusz 26 pontban van jégtámadás ellen. Annyi az egész, hogy a mágiáját mindig fordítva csinálja. Mindig az ellenkező irányba ment a mágia. Oh, hello. Crossbow.
Understood.
Ez mi? Ez egy épület, de...
Yes.
Na mindegy. Nem tudunk kezdeni vele semmit. Kicsit fel akarom deríteni a terepet.
Let's see. Something you need?
Sounds like a plan. Sure.
There, another ghost.
This one doesn't seem to speak at all.
Ah, itt vagyunk.
Alright.
Ah, yeah. Do you see that overgrown building? That's the Nexus. Nehoff's hammer. It looks just like on the stone carvings.
Seems to be protected by some kind of barrier, though. How do we get past?
Excellent question. I doubt we can banish that barrier by force. Maybe... Huh, yeah. The ghost. He might know something.
Worth a try, I suppose. Let's head back.
Ugyebár ez a két karakter, Iria és Izgrim, ezek távolsági harcot vívnak, szóval nekük valójában a Constitution az nem nagyon kéne. Nehéz eldönteni azt, hogy hogyan építsd ki a karaktereidet, mert ugyebár mindig másfajta ellenség ellen harcolsz, így ergo mindig más karakterek kellenek.
Read my mind.
You'll regret this. De ez mindig fordítva csinálja a mágiát. Ebbe az irányba megy, pedig mi erre vagyunk. Pedig a mágiája pedig ide megy.
Yes.
Durva.
Get ready.
What's next?
They will fall.
Nem olyan erős amúgy.
Yes.
Főleg, ha még gyengítem is.
Aha.
Ja. Ennyi. Szereztünk már három izét. Három tűzgólem. Ó, ez még jéggólem a fenébe. Oké, akkor váltunk fegyvert. Tűzmágia. Yes. És még fekete mágia ellen is gyenge. Szóval neked inkább ez, és akkor neked ez.
Yes.
Elintézzük. Ja. Nagyon jó.
Yes. You read my mind. We should get moving.
Nem is annyira erősek ezek a gólemek.
What do we need?
Szereztünk egy jéggólem darabot. Érdekes.
Let's see. Interesting.
Hát igen, ez több védekezést ad mágia ellen, de gyengébbet fegyverek ellen.
Aha.
Annyi az egész, ahogy mondtam, ez a két karakter, Iria és Izgrim távolsági harcot vívnak, szóval nem nagyon kell közelharci védekezés, úgymond, hanem nagyon erős legyen a távolsági támadásuk. Az a lényeg, hogy minél gyorsabban elintézzék az ellenséget távolról. És ha jól emlékszem, akkor ez a csávó, aki itt van. Yes. Fekete mágia ellen gyenge. Igen. Akkor mindkettő kap ilyet, hogy Black Magic és ez.
So, what's the plan?
Something you need?
Now would you look at that?
Punara Yuganza. Zawa Yetu Kwanlar.
Well then, Iskrim, can you ask him about the barrier?
Yes. Vorzan Devlar. Zawa Yetu Zvandyaras?
Kwan?
Van Drax. Vorzan Devlar.
Punara Yuganza. Zawa Yetu Kanlar. Zanzvu Nomyan Kesnai Devla.
Oh, I see.
So?
It's complicated, but I think I understand now. He's part of a defense mechanism, so to speak. His soul is bound to the city in order to protect it. I think he wants to be freed.
If he's here to protect, why didn't he attack us?
Good question. Maybe the magic that controls him got weaker with the centuries.
Does he know how the Shapers died? That's one of the greatest mysteries on Io.
I asked him that, but he didn't react. I think he knows, but his mind isn't able to process my question. It's sad. There's the source of Shaper knowledge, yet we cannot access it anymore.
Source of knowledge? That's a person you're talking to. Or was one. You know that, right?
I do. Doesn't make its existence less phenomenal.
And if we free him, will that banish the barrier?
Well, the problem is, he's not alone. There are still three more of his kind here in Mulindir, and unless we free them all, it won't get us any closer to the Nexus.
Then we need to find them all. How do we free them?
Well, that's the thing. I might have misunderstood, but I think we need to fight and, well, kill him. It's the only way.
Oh.
Blazes, this is so ironic. Here we are, the first sentient beings to walk this city in millennia, and now...
Well, if we want to enter the Nexus, I doubt we have a choice. Also, they don't exactly seem too happy here. I know I wouldn't if I'd been roaming a deserted city as living dead for millennia.
I know. It's what they want.
Hát, akkor... meg kell ölni.
I'm sorry.
Zalam!
Ja, a fekete mágia az adja. Na jó, a tűzmágia. Ah, oké. Okay. Csak a fekete mágia gyengíti, szóval mindegy. Meg a... lövések. Hiába támadom ilyen nézével. Tűzzel vagy valami. Csak a lövések és a fekete mágia sebzi.
Yes.
We should get moving.
Ja, de az jó nagyon.
Huh? Let's see.
Reinforced heavy chainmail.
Amazing. Simply amazing.
What?
The city. Did you notice the
what the? Something revived him.
What?
The Godstone. A shard.
What?
Wait. Tahar, that rune Lacaine gave you, could you show it to me?
Sure.
Fascinating. They look alike.
Mi a fele ez? Megint visszatért. Yes.
Here we go.
Sure.
Or I'll keep you shielded.
Ez érdekes volt, amúgy, csak úgy
yes.
Visszatért.
So, what's the plan? Yes.
Interesting.
The city. Did you notice the vegetation is quite different from where we came from?
Yes. And it's a lot warmer.
Exactly. And it's these canals that are responsible for it. They channel the underground rivers, warm the waters up with their city's technology. Through the city, this way, the Valley of Mulindir was and is always fertile. Eternal summer, so to speak.
Hmm, that's interesting indeed.
Visszatér még egyszer, vagy mi van?
Alright, why not?
Hányszor kell? Le kell győzni, vagy négyszer? De egyszer csak úgy kidőlt, szóval... Egyszer csak úgy visszajött, és meg is halt. Oh, goddammit. Jégmágia a gyengéje. Jég, hol van? No, tudom, hogy két botom van, jégbot. Jó, amúgy így is jól sebezzük.
Yes.
Te... Á, megvan.
I need help over here.
Damn it, I need healing.
What's next?
They will fall.
Hát igen, a jégmágia az, az sebzi. Na, ez is visszatér?
Yes?
This way, right?
Ez is... Ó, oh, vissza, persze. Oh.
Now would you look at that? Yes?
More fighting. Does this never end?
Ha előbb le kell győzni. Ja, mondjuk a jégmágia az keményen sebzi, szóval nincs gond.
Two more left. See if they also have a shard on them.
Ja, igen, még kettő van, oké. Kicsit amúgy felderíteném inkább a terepet még. Ám bár ezt még elintézem. Mondjuk jó lenne full életerővel. Oh, hello. Tehát, jó lenne full életerővel támadni. Ám bár gyorsan sebezzük, szóval nem gond. Még egy ilyen darab gólem. Csak tudnám, hogy mire jó amúgy. Van már 4 darab tűzgólemem. Huh? Jó, menjünk erre. Tűzmágia ellen gyenge. Az a baj, hogy abból csak egy van. Az nem jó.
More fighting. Does this never end?
Just give the word.
Ambar. Az jó nagyot sebez.
Left.
Ja. Ah, plus 1 fokus.
One more soul to save.
Yes.
Oh. What? Meghalt.
Huh?
Oké. Okay. Hát az meghalt.
Yes.
Jó, és akkor itt az utolsó.
Sure.
Hát én akkor még egy kicsit felfedezném a terepet, amennyiből csak lehet. Az a biztos. Ki tudja, hogy mit találok még. Ja, hogy jaj, nem is lehet erre menni. Ah. És erre sem.
Yes.
Jó, akkor erre. White. Szóval fénymágia ellen gyenge. Álljunk, csak egy ízén van. A fenébe. Csak egy van, ami fénymágiával rendelkezik. Na nem már, hogy zombikat hív le. Ó. Oké, egyelőre minden jó. Lassan meg lesz.
Yes, we should get moving.
Just give the word.
Ja, jó nagy a sebez. Something shifted.
We should take.
Yes.
Huh?
Or I'll keep you. Damn it! I need healing.
Just give the word.
All right.
Jó, mert Iriának rengeteg fókuszpontja van, így egyfolytában tud a varázslatokat csinálni.
I need healing. They will fall.
You read my mind.
Damn it! I need healing. Danger up ahead.
Fair enough. Let's do this.
Whatever's necessary.
So, what's the plan?
Damn it! I need healing.
Elég kemények ezek a
huh?
Az élő halottak.
I need healing.
corporal?
Okay. Ez jó volt. Erre nem lehet menni.
Did you look at that? It worked.
Okay.
I was half expecting the city to blow up in our faces.
Now, wait. Do you hear that?
Oh. What?
I need healing.
That way?
Ütési fegyver ellen és ice damage. No, vissza. Hol vagy? Neked ez, és neked ez. Nem, ez white. Ja, egy jégfegyverem csak egy van? Nem, mert kettő.
Yes.
You got it.
Hűha.
All right, here goes nothing.
What do we need? Whatever's necessary.
Jesus.
Yes. Understood.
Ám bár viszonylag nagyot sebzünk rajta.
So, what's the plan?
Yes.
Ő is rajtunk.
You read my mind.
De. Ja, van pajzs, oké.
What's next?
Elég idétlen támadási animációja van, hogy őszinte legyek.
Understood. Whatever's necessary. What do we need? What's next?
Oh, really?
Yes.
Megmondanátok mégis, hogy győzzem ezt le?
Just give the word.
Hát persze, van egy képességem, ami leblokkolna és nem tudna meggyógyulni. Oh, god damn it.
Got it.
Hát akkor most előről. Aha. Elkezdi gyógyítani magát, akkor ezt használjuk. Haha! Köcsög.
Yes.
Az nem jött össze. What? Ó, az nem az volt. Szóval, hogyha ilyen fehér lesz és nem vörös. Ó, oh, oké. Okay. Jó, az már mindegy volt. Jó, oké, okay, oké, okay, ez így, ez így. Ez így jó. Ez így nagyon jó. Haladunk amúgy lassan. Szóval, hogyha vörös karika jelenik meg, akkor ugye bár támadó varázslatot csinál, úgymond, vagy képessége van. Hogyha fehér, akkor gyógyítani akarja magát. Hát igen.
Understood. Got it. Whatever's necessary.
Yes.
What do we need? What's next?
Yo, what? Hűha, necces a dolog.
Understood.
Minél gyorsabban akarja gyógyítani magát, ahogy látom.
What's next?
Vagyis csak szeretné. Nyomjunk már rá ilyet is. Jó, nem gyógyítod magad. Meg jó, hogy van ez a képesség, különben nem lehetne megölni, ha nem lenne ez a képesség, hogy leblokkolja, és akkor nem tudja gyógyítani magát. Oh no!
I can't focus.
No, this. What? No, most akkor meg. Nem már. Oh, oké, okay, nem teljesen. Nem volt elég izé. Focus point. Egy hiányzott, vagy mennyi? Mindössze. Ah, goddammit. Oké, okay, ez majdnem.
Read my mind.
You have to do this.
Understood.
Majdnem.
What's next?
Yeah. No, no, no. Oh.
Yes.
Okay, mindegy. Ó, oh, a tűzmágia nagyobbat sebez, mint a jég. Na, mindegy. Azt hiszem ez az utolsó. Ah. Awesome.
Huh?
Wow.
Sure.
Ah, fenébe. Ez jó volt.
Nexus or not, there's definitely an impressive energy radiating from behind that door. Kind of unsettling, to be honest. So, Tahar, do you want to go in?
Yeah. Yes.
Yes. Just stay wary. We have no idea what to expect.
The stone doors fall shut behind you as you step through the overgrown arch, and you are met by an almost eerie silence. Yet you immediately feel a presence, a power long forgotten, waiting for someone or something to wake it from its slumber. The Nexus must be nearby.
Incredible. So, this is the Nexus?
The upper levels. We'll need to go further down to find the heart. Come. We should get moving.
Okay, ez mondjuk már a következő részben lesz, szóval köszönöm a megtekintést, hamarosan folytatásra kerül. Sziasztok!